Hello, everybody. Don Americal are back again. I'm Don.
They know who we are.
Yeah, but you're supposed to say hi to greet the viewers.
Oh, but like they know who we are.
Okay, let's see what we have for bounties today. Let's see. We haven't done the High Heavens really. Act 4. Who do we need to kill for our season journey? No! Oh yeah, we're not level 60 anyway. You get more experience at this higher level.
And I'm dying.
Yeah, we can't do the greater rifts yet. So, let's go to... Go to Calium. Go Act 2 and then Ancient Waterways. We're gonna try to find you some pets. So we need to try to see if we can find Menagerie Goblin.
So I'll just sit here. Or am I following?
Yeah, follow me.
This will be a good time. I'm unstoppable.
And it's a bounty anyway, so. Two birds, one stone. Bounties almost done.
We must stop him, Bob.
Yeah, we're just looking for Gallows. Trying to get Miracle some levels. You died? Jeez, you're squishy. The exit is not up here. Gold. No touch. Dead end. Okay, level 2. You're a goblin. A bunch of gems out of him. A few weapons and stuff. Now, I did get a rare one-handed mace. What is this? Not better. No. Yep, those are better. Okay. Well, we got a goblin. But not a menagerie goblin. Go in the west channel. in and keep kill streak. What was hitting you? Oh. Leeches and bugs. So I did put it down a couple difficulty levels.
I am stronger still.
Surviving better now. Anchor. Means? Okay, I think I got everything picked up. Dodge and roll! That seems to be mostly what your moveset is. Shoot arrows, dodge, roll. Ow! Well, they hit hard. Ow! Dodge roll! I'm down again. You guys keep freezing me. You can stop it anytime now. Well, that was just an exercise in embracing the suck. So many status control effects going on. I was getting free, I was getting frozen, I was getting lightning pillared. I think I died three times there. Okay. Go to the next one. I just saw wings in the corner shooting, and I was like, ouch, demon! I think I picked up something. Nope. Need to heal. Take a second to. Yeah, that might be better. Increases meteor damage. Okay. Nothing meteors, but. I might swap the belt back out. Okay. Heading in.
You dare attack me?
Okay, I think everybody's dead. Two items here to pick up. Yep, that's worse, worse. Okay, we're in. Puppy dog. Come on, tree.
Your grave awaits.
Anger tree. This one's okay. I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go back to town. I gotta get rid of some trash.
New goods today. Please look.
And repair my gear. I'm gonna hold on to the belt for now. I'm still not decided. Close the inventory, please. Oh, I'm typing or something. At it. Yeah, okay, I'm waiting at the portal. Okay, well, we're not getting swarmed off the bat, so that's a good sign. Rift Guardians. I lied. Not a good sign. Oh, frozen. Ow! Don't leave me alone. Whoever thought getting three Rift Guardians at the same time was a good idea.
Still waiting.
Needs to have their head examined. I'm barely alive here.
Armor.
Where did this other one die at? It's only piles from two. Maybe that is. Ugh, it's the Rift Guardian floors that are just brutal. Okay. Ready to head in. Well, checking my gear real quick. What's your damage per second on your bow? Are you using your
60.
What is it?
560.
What level? You're 57. I think you can use your new weapon that we crafted you when you're 58. You can go back to town real quick and check.
Yeah, 58. And I'm almost.
Okay. Fire. No! I can click on the next portal.
I did too.
Okay, you are level 58. Go swap your weapon out. And let me know what your damage is before you swap it. Like, what's your overall damage on your character sheet. And what it is after. It should be a pretty good bump.
22,000.
22,176. 75,000.
And look at that! No. Okay, come on back in. Oh, Rift Guardians again? Three down? Yes, yeah. All three are down. So you killed Gom. I was walled in by the butcher and whoever the other guy is.
My bags are full.
Oh, my bag's full again. Okay.
I am returning to town.
I gotta go back to town. So much stuff. I will say the loot from the Rift Guardian level is usually semi-decent. $122,000. Coming back. Up to you. You. That's important. Oh, I'll let some stuff down here. Okay, fond memory. Ready when you are. Thank you. Ah, Wallers. I hear your arrows going. I know you're still alive somewhere. Even if I can't get to you. What? Oh, stop it.
Heal me.
Ooh.
Health returns.
I dropped a purple laser right under my feet and spitting my ankles off. Unpleasant. God, I'm getting walled and feared. Let me move, please. Waller sucks. Zero fun head. We control their stuff. No crowd controls on us. Archer's Resort? Hey, what does that mean? Bags are almost full again. Looks like just trash down here. Got a couple mobs. Or friggin' Wallers. Wallers and Exploders. Look all this level is.
I can't carry anymore.
And we're back. So much loot on this level. Alright, I'm heading back. Town. Crazy. Let's see, my damage is 123, that drops. Again. That is a crossbow that used at level 61. Probably, what's your damage per second listed on your weapon? Is it a 3,000? 2,000? Okay, because this is 1,600. It's really shadowy. So, not really. Okay, I think we got everything taken care of on this level. Got two items over here. Those are better. Back to 118. Okay, Arid Necropolis. This is Magda's one. Stop teleporting me. You get your vulture thing back?
Yeah.
Aerial bombardment.
I must wait longer. I'm injured.
Okay. Oh, there's a goblin down here.
Oh, so this is the end of the level then. Treasure goblin. Do not open that chest yet. Got a lot of stuff to pick up in the corner up here. Don't do it.
Don't press it.
Don't press the button.
Okay.
Press the button.
Yeah. At least you did it on your way back.
A fancy looking sword. Let's identify the sword. Okay. Well, that's not any better than what we have. Okay. Oh, I haven't repaired my gear yet. Okay, what do I need to socket here? I need intelligence, which is... Ooh, I could do vitality. Intelligence would probably be. Damn it. Anything else that's pocketed? Hot. Okay. Okay, so. Let's go to level 3.
Hey, where do you see where you can have pets?
Where do you see what? You'd have like a item in your... Right click. Little thingy.
Well, I wouldn't know.
Oh, actually, I'm going to leave game for a second, because I think can you leave the party for a second? Because I think I have another pet. Possibly. Big party. Because I have like a teddy bear in my stash that it, what the heck? That. That. They are. And unfortunately, I have no way of getting him to you. Even if I hadn't just, like, claimed them on Granite. Because they're account bound. No. Switch hero. Got it. Send me a party invite. Ew, his outfit's ugly. You remember how to do the party invite? I don't see it.
Look okay. On me. Button blue.
It lets me send it to you. That's weird. Okay, let's see what these pets are.
I have a new ally in my life.
It's called what was it? Overseer Lady Josephine. And then I also have a little boy that'll follow me around.
Don't do a little boy, that's traumatic.
He's my squire. We're going back to, well,
I like the teddy bear.
I'm gonna use Josephine for a little bit. Okay.
Not in like millions, as I was saying.
No. Okay, we're gonna go to Bridge of Corsic. So we're still on the hunt for goblins. Hopefully we get the king out of
town. I'm so good, I astound myself.
This way. Pick up a little bit.
Nicely done.
You're fine. A little reflection. Bonus XP going. keep thinking you're one of the demons. Good thing there's no friendly fire. I can always tell when we're fighting certain enemies when you have the headphones on enough that you can hear them. Dom has a very unique death sound.
Oh my goodness,
the teddy bears are so cute. Just a little head wiggle. Hey, Matt. Oh. And I don't know why, but I think those ones are the things some of the people call turkeys. We got the ace roll. Yeah, they're called turkeys. I'll point them out the next time that we see them. I'm going to go into the cave because we might get a goblin in here. All the goblin farming guides say is to go for the caves over the caverns. Ow! Don't stand in the blow up spots. Don't stand in the blow up spots. At this point, I'm just looking for level 2. Good luck. But they give experience. They were threatening Lady Josephine, so they had to be dealt with. Hey. Stop it with the prisoning and purple lasering and just. Puppy dog. It actually does stuff instead of just fucking gold.
Magic. In there. And a puppy.
Yep. what he was mad at. He doesn't keep up very well.
A tiny leg.
Yeah. Just like it's the little things. I think Buddy's been officially replaced. Don't stand in the blow up spot. Okay, where's the next one? We've already gone far enough in that if there was going to be a goblin on this level, we would have run into it. Legendary two-handed sword. Not better. Interesting ability, though. That could be worth trying out. Okay, I think we're striking out on the goblin front in here.
Powerful. I like
it. Menagerie goblins are very rare. Hey, ow, 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 ow. Placement of these lasers. That's the end of this one. Next one's going to be Act 1, Southern Highlands. We're going to look for Cave of the Moon Clan. Come on, Josephine.
Grave awaits.
So many spiders. Placement of these lasers has been suspect tonight. Now we could run the enmity portal again, because we've done a couple of them, but we haven't gotten the goblin level.
No, we have.
No, we didn't get the goblin level tonight.
Oh.
That is our highest percentage chance of getting goblins.
Yeah, let's go do it. There's one.
Do not hear goblin. Go a little farther in. Would have hurt him by now. Okay, let's go back to level 1. We'll go back into the portal and we'll finish the episode out, hopefully with getting the goblin room. You're just waiting for me to get there so you can teleport to me.
Yeah, I'm also...
I see it. Okay. Got going. Ow. Couldn't leave. Oh, stop it with a wall. Wall is so annoying. Ah, so are jailers. Just crowd control level. Jailers. Necrotic mortar knockback. Like, oh my goodness. Necrotic jailer desiccator mold.
My old masters could see me now.
Hide it around. That's the main reason they're getting super damage. Best raining pit. Guys, aren't terribly tough, but they do a lot of damage. Okay, heading into the next level. Those big guys in the wings are basically empty. It's basically not.
Need more time.
Yeesh. I did not want to go down. He seemed to be at zero hit points for quite a while. Maybe I'll try him. Long goblin. Everybody there. Nope. Yeah, this is up here. Double. Those are basically succubus. My bag is full. I'm gonna swap that out. You're level 62. First.
I need to go back.
Gotta go back to town. On Higri. Salvage. And hitting it.
I'm so good, I astound myself.
Yep. Okay, so there is a goblin here, so this is the last level. We didn't even get the, You did it to me again. Well, at least the good thing is we didn't get a Rift Guardian level. Or two in one Rift sequence like we did that last time. Ooh. Let's swap that out. The problem is, any of the bows that I'm getting dropped are giving intelligence as the stat instead of dexterity, so I don't think they're going to be useful to you. Might be able to potentially re-roll the damage to B, or the stat to be dexterity versus intelligence. Oh, so you're level 62 now, so we gotta kill a couple couple bosses now. We got to kill Gom at level 60 or higher on hard difficulty. Then we got to kill Azuyul. What level are we at? What difficulty level? We're on master. How come that didn't work? We killed Gom. Probably because it wasn't for where is Gom?
So, why are you here, Templar?
I swore Gom. Down here. I don't think it counted because it was from a cursed chest and not his actual dungeon. I'm just gonna try to find where we're supposed to be going. Big guy right there in the middle. That's perfect. I don't know why they call it a turkey, but they call it a turkey. Yeah, just run away. Yep, get in, so we gotta fight him. So we can get out. I can teleport through walls. Can't roll through walls. They're still following us. Apparently. You can't fit through the door. Apparently you could. Don't freeze me.
Still waiting.
And he jails me. Stay alive? I was picking up little health globes for you. I couldn't get to you. Okay, go kill Fart Boy.
Look, Dad.
Next one is Azuyul.
Dad.
What?
I'm in his.
Where is Azuyul? Ah. Okay. I can get a chest out. Okay. Teleporting myself into a dead end. Oh, like a noob. Get a new level or something?
Yeah.
Nice. You almost caught up to me. You're like three levels behind now.
Spirit is free.
I don't think it works that way. Enter the Great Span. So this way, that's falling on the face. Reboost. Yeah, she's an emotional support there. That is accurate.
Probably did try.
She was shouting encouraging words to me. No. Everything I got out of that was nothing really that I needed. Now we need to reach level 70 and craft a level 70 ring or amulet.
I need to go back.
I don't even know if I have a level 70 ring or amulet recipe. Prepare my gear before I forget about it. The ring crafter.
Isn't our friend ever tired?
Or jewelry. Okay, well, I can make a ring. I have enough materials for that. I can't use it yet. Chuck that in my dash for now. then the only other thing I got to do for this one is reach level 70.
You're making your...
Wait, no, I...
Yep. You need to fully equip one of your followers. You know, go to the range club and transmog. Go to the Mystic. And... Pick something.
Oh! Hold up.
It's for a quest. Go to the gem guy. Jewelry. Sovereign ring.
Doesn't it say at 7?
Yeah, you can't use it yet.
Oh.
So now, you just have to fully equip a follower. You probably don't have enough gear to do. And then you have to get to level 70. For 2 is done.
They are over by the door. Down here? Yeah, they're down here. Let's see. If I drop stuff, you can see it, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Pick all this up and then put it on the Templar. And that will finish that one. Josephine. That's what I imagine it sounds like every time she's running behind me. Did you get that one complete? You can just right click. Actually, no, you can't right click because then it will like swap it on your own inventory.
I learned.
Broken blade card. Go!
So, that is going to be where we end it. Unfortunately, we did not get any pets for Miracle. You still struggle bussing with the lack of pets. Josephine go. Josephine got stuck. There you go. You're getting stuck on the guards. If I get far enough away, she teleports, but if I'm close, she gets stuck on stuff. Yes, you got your puppy dog. It looks like a little ghost following you. It's all grayed out. Yep. So, we're going to end it here. I'm Dawn.
And this is Miracle.
Have a good one.